Bane is back in Gotham. He uses venom to fuel his immense strength and brutality. And now his gang is selling the stuff all over the East End. Venom's a short-lasting steroid, not your typical street drug. Take some samples for analysis and get that venom off the streets.
Feathered serpent is a widely used symbol of Bane's followers.
Quick, get into the lab.
Samples are a weaker version of Bane's usual venom. A megasteroid like venom doesn't just build muscles, it can destroy your body. And it smells terrible, I might add.
This is a new sort of venom, extremely volatile and short-lived. So Bane's thugs need a constant supply to keep up their strength. See if you can find his main distribution center and convince Bane's main distributor to find some other means of employment. You'll need to persuade Bane. Take out their venom injectors.
Thank you.
Vicky Vale on Blaylock, the god of water. This image is used by many of Bane's more
fluid
fighters.
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
I don't know anything, I swear. Coming in here like that.
Hello. We're trying to see if we can collect the basic injectors the hoppers carry. Without that, the venom can't enter their system. How about it? Can you grab some?
Protect the stash!
Hi. Hello. Wow. I'm really excited to work with you. I mean, you're one of the best in your field. So cool. Okay, down to business. Yes. Well, it appears that something fishy is going on in Central City. From the reports we're getting, it seems like, well, as crazy as it sounds, starfish are attacking people on the streets. Literally. We're scientists, not superheroes, so would you go see what the heck is going on?
This is crazy! The Venom Lab's nearby. Just don't tell me I told you. You're going down!
Wait. Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
I don't deserve this. I don't know anything, I swear!
Let the bat show his face around here now!
Just made the last mistake of your life, fool! I didn't do anything! I don't deserve this. They don't don't tell me anything!
That'll keep Bane's forces down.
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
Thank you.
Yeah! I'm on fire!
Looks like you could use some help.
I'm gonna break you, chum. Just like Bane broke the bat.
Lucky shot. Guys, for me,
you got lucky, punk. That's all.
I thought one Bane was bad. But with Venom on the street, everyone thinks they're a backbreaker. Good to know you're out there taking care of it.
Even with their distribution hub down, Venom is still out on the street. Destroy it. When Bane's hopped-up thugs object, take them out and detach their Venom injectors for their own good.
What happened? Was I in a plant? What the? I guess I should thank you.
The Falcone Crime Syndicate has ruined this neighborhood. These Bane thugs are an improvement, you ask me. There's some Falcone hoods just south of here. Show them we've got a hero on our side, will you?
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
Ah, fine! I don't need any help! I take it off this Venom for Bane! I feel so strong! Oh, Venom's wearing off!
Ow, that really hurt!
What gives?
Hey!
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
I need it! The Venom is mine!
Oh man, make it stop!
Gives.
What are you? Get off of me!
No more pain.
What
please.
Are you? Get off of me!
Yeah!
You're on our turf now.
Wait. Venom is supposed to make me
now I'll never get to have Venom.
So much pain!
Bane says if we smash you, we can keep your stuff!
Gotham's East End was once one of the wealthiest areas of the city, but it is now a sad monument to that distant past. The buildings are the same, but are now in a state of ruin and filled with the hopeless poor. Only those with little regard for their own life dare to walk these crime-ridden streets.
Do something!
Bane says if we smash you, we can keep your stop!
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
Vicky Vale reporting. Meshtli, God of War, is often worn by Bane's street forces.
I hear you do good work. Keep it up.
We're keeping these two under heavy surveillance until they get to Arkham. Don't want them getting any big ideas about busting out.